Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you all please rise, gentlemen, remove your caps. Our national anthem will be sung this morning by Lizzie Seibert, a student over at Trinity High School.